What's up, guys? It's your man saying Gucci here, and we're back in Fallout Dust for episode 18. Let's get right into it, because my radiation's going up. Let's go. We're going right into the Overseer's office, and we're going to kill this son of a bitch and get his key, and we're going to open up the armory for ourselves. Let's go. We got a lot to go through here. I'm going to go over here. I want to clear out everything so I don't go through anyone when I come out. I think we can kill the Overseer a lot if we just want. What's this? I don't know what this is, but... turn. Whoa, you were a fast one. Okay, you were scary. Get the I just want to clear out this whole area. Oh, another one. This is the shitty variant of the All-American. Yeah, I know. I know. You guys are probably like, what? This is where it's going to get hard. There's machine guns in here, I believe. One at a time here, one at a time. What a waste of ammo. What? He's stuck. Ow. That's not right. Now he's stuck. Get the fuck out of here. I might have to restart this. Can I pickpocket the key off you? Wow, that's pretty lame. Fuck, come on! Is like his buddies. I don't know why he's not coming after me. It won't let me hit him. Got him. Gotta take a couple shots at him. Overseer's pass, right there we go. Take a save. We basically did it, guys. Like that. I know this way too well. Like he's just. What? You think you're gonna stop me now? I don't think so. You just slammed your head in the back of the freaking Oh, here we go. Ooh, 65. No, let's not do that. I mean, I'm so overpowered now. I don't think we need anything to do with guns. Let's just... more on survival. That's about it. No. No, 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 no. Intense... hold on, there might be some new ones, guys. So let's see here. Travel light. While wearing light armor or no armor, you run 10% faster. Anything that involves fucking weight, we automatically take it. Yeah. I think I'm gonna take that one. Like that. And I believe the armory should be right around the corner somewhere. Imagine I couldn't find the armory now. It's somewhere. Armory. Armory. No, it's down here. It's gotta be down here. No. Wow, is this the one? I swear I passed by it. Let's take some rat away. Found it. Now we're gonna run into some more guys. Yes, here we go. Oh, here we go. It's when the radiation goes up. Take a Rad-X. Two. Oh shit, there's two of them behind me. Shot at me. Finally, someone hit me. I didn't like that. First aid kit. All right away. Just replenished what I just used. Here we go! What? 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 Do I have to go? Oh, I think I forgot a part. Yeah, I forgot a part. I have to, in the overseer's thing, I have to, underneath where he sits, there's a place I gotta go. It opens up the door. Yeah. There's no one we have to deal with now, at least. Never mind. Oh, don't miss. Down here. this. Deleted terminal. That scared the living shit out of me. Ooh, plus 100 XP. Collateral. Never mind. He's still up. Now he's down. Everything should be done. I don't understand why this game's trying to screw with me here, but I'm pretty sure I forgot nothing. What? I picked up the key though, didn't I? I didn't pick up the key from the stupid... Wait, I think I could just load back from when I saved. Yeah. Yeah, I picked up the key. What? It doesn't say that I have the key. Okay, I'm a dum-dum. Maybe I should put the password in the thing. Voila. Here we go, to the armory we go. Okay, let's pull out the other gun, because this gun's not needed. I'm just gonna run away. I don't know what I want to do with you people right now. Oh, God, he was up my ass. He was literally right there. There we go. I didn't put the password in the freaking... Oh... Here we go. Let's take some Radex because it's gonna hurt now. Alright, here is the problem. We are not going to be able to pick up everything. I'll tell you that right now. There is a lot in this armory. Maybe I'll come back. Let's see what's happening. I don't remember everything. I'll take all the ammo, of course. But. Nice and slow. Oh, hello. Save, baby, let's save. Here we go. Says it's a, yep, equipment room. Wait for the AP to go all the way up. Oh, hello, you fuck. Trying to get me from behind? I don't know. Wait, is the All-American not here? No way. Does Fallout Dust take it out of the game because it's too overpowered? There's no fucking way. No way. Don't even tell me that. Alright, put the missiles back. Put the missiles back. Launchers. Pair it for one. No, I don't need that. Minigun. Take the sniper. Assault carbines. Snipers. Alright, let's just go through with all the ammo. Oops, I don't even know what I just took. Found fuel? I don't think I need now. So much stuff here. I swear if the gun is in there, I will be pissed. I don't think it is though. Yes, give me all this. Is that it? I believe that's it. We can't take the minigun. We have the minigun. Alright, there we go. Riot shotgun. We get the riot shotgun back. I'll take that. 59 on survival. Yeah. Let's also do the... Wait, what's this? No. Travel light. Yes! Wow, I'm kind of disappointed right now. It doesn't have, it would usually be right here. The All-American. Wow, they got rid of it. I mean, it is, I see where they're coming from, but. That's disappointing. Open gun case. Need 100, get lost. Are we done with the game by then? Missile launcher. We have one. The red glare. Oh, wow. Alright, I need to get the hell out of here. We take detonator. I don't know what that means, but... take it. I am over encumbered. I realize. Alright. Ooh, there's a... look at that. Police baton. What is with all the telling me? Oh my god! Look at all the pistols. Alright. Well, this is Vault 34. If you play in Fallout New Vegas, the original game, you will get the special variant of what I'm holding right now called the All-American. And that's just... it's a boss. It really is. Alright, what I'm gonna put down... something I took here. Put this back, put that back. Just used it for ranking up, because when you, what's it called? I don't need the grenade rifle either. When you prepare things, you get XP for that. Which is a smart idea. There we go. Missile launcher. Minigun we're leaving behind. I have a minigun already. Missile launcher, do we need you? I don't think we do. We have, I mean, there's missiles in here, but we have the red glare, which is the, oh yeah, duh, it's the best variant of the missile launcher. I think there's more than one variant of the missile launcher, but the red glare is the best. Well, I think it's a red glare, and then there's this map pack that has another one. It's just a weird name. I don't know what it is. Alright, let's get out of here, because I'm sick of this radiation. Oh, boy. Now getting out. That is not going to be fun, because there are a ton of tunnelers outside the door. Top floor. There's the exit. Staircase right here, please. Yeah. But the All-American has, it's basically this, but it's got a camo on it. It's like this navy camo. It's pretty cool. Not navy camo. It's like an army camo. But, I mean, hey, this basically shoots like this. It does everything. Just the damage is a little higher, so it means it's basically an insta-kill. That's about it. It's basically the same exact thing, same scope. I think we're done with radiation. Instead of using all my right away, we never know when we're gonna need it again. So, oh boys, this is gonna suck now. We will go to the doctor in, I can't remember, guys, I don't know why I can't remember the name of the place. Understone. And have,
whoa, his titty's gonna do it!
How am I gonna get through this? No, this isn't fair. This isn't fair. This is not fair at all. Get inside! Get inside! I should blow him up. That should have blown him up. Am I really stuck in Vault 34? Damage resistant. Ready? I'm gonna get through this. I'm gonna get through this. I'm gonna watch this.
Oh my god, what a boss I am! Go down the mountain! Oh! Yo! Oh shit! Mole rat, do something!
Ow. Get on the rock! Get on the rock! Oh, it's just a fucking super stim pack me. I don't care if I waste a lot. I need to get the hell out of here. Okay, there's gonna be a person here. Oh my god.
And he's got an anti-material rifle! Oh!
Shoot him! Full out! What are you doing on me? Oh my god, now you're gonna miss a thousand times. You gotta be kidding me. Fuck no, fuck you. Nope. I can't believe I got out of there. This is why I say camp golf is a terrible idea to leave my guns. They all respawn back. Ow. Fuck off. No way he's coming after me. I don't know where I'm going. I think I just steroid myself getting out of Vault 34. Fuck no!
I have anti-venom back at the place.
Oh, fuck you. You're going to be there, aren't you? Go this way. Oh, for God's sakes, fuck you. Don't kill me. Don't
kill me. Don't take the shot. Stop shooting me. Really? Did nothing. Okay, Fallout. Really? You're gonna tab out on me? Dude, this game's just like trying to kill me right now. It knows, like, it knows what I just went through. It was bullshit, and I should never have gotten out of Vault 34, and I should have started all over because of that. But okay, I'm gonna relog. Hold on. All right, guys, we're back. This game, you know, I think it's because I've been playing this game for so long. No, I don't think so. Forget that. Am I hidden? I'm gonna wait until I'm hidden. Not fighting no Night Stalkers. I think it's because I've been playing this game way too long. Like today, I can't even tell you how long I've been playing this. Like from when I found Understone all the way to now. Like that's how long. Yes, yes. Just fucking teleport out of here. Yeah. Hey, 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 yay! Thank you, Lordies. Thank you. Oh, peace at last. And I'm over encumbered. That actually did help. That's even better than regular Red X, actually. I just realized. What can I have that's good for me? There we go.
Howdy.
Oh my god. But that is Vault 34, and that is your hardest vault in the game, I think. Unless you play a different map pack, or a map pack, then no, it's not. But in the game itself, yes. Let me get out this sniper rifle. Yep. Now I can repair these two. Beautiful. Oh, that's big. That's big. 36 damage now that does. That's good because this regular sniper is just a little, this anti-material sniper is a little much. Let's just put everything away. That's about it, actually. I could take all the ammo back. Actually, no, I'm not taking ammo back. Put it back. Put all of it back, actually, because I got more. There we go. Alright, guys. That's it for me today. I'm done. Oh my god, I played this game for like 8 hours straight today. Just for this Let's Play. I'm thinking next episode we have a little bit of fun. I'm gonna go to a certain place called Quarry Junction back a couple oh what was it back like episode what five six we went around it, but we're gonna go in it, we're gonna fight the mother and father Deathclaw, and that will not be easy. That'll just be for fun, and we are gonna get the fat man, which is a nuclear gun. I know, badass. So, alright, my name is Saint Gucci, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace!